What's up, Grio fam? I'm your host, Mariel Turner, and welcome to the Grio Top 3, where we count down the top 3 trending stories of the day. Coming in at number 3 is hip-hop's golden child, Blue Ivy Carter. The 9-year-old continued her reign as a queen in training with a new Ivy Park campaign alongside mom Beyonce. In the new ad, Blue can be seen sporting several outfits from Beyonce's new Ivy Park line, which drops this week. The adorable mini model was not supposed to be a part of the campaign, but decided to join in, according to grandma Tina Knowles Lawson. Tina said, quote, "My grandbaby Blue Ivy working it out, swinging her hair, looking like a beautiful little supermodel. She inserted herself into this shoot. No, she was not supposed to be in it. She was just hanging out and got dressed, and I guess she said, I'm not gonna tell you what I could do, I'm gonna show you. I love that aggressive spirit." So do we, Miss Tina. Coming in at number 2 is rapper Boosie, who isn't holding back when it comes to Lori Harvey and Michael B. Jordan. The rapper took to Instagram to defend his previous comments about the model, who he said he would sleep with but never marry. After Lori's fans rightfully called him out, Boosie hopped on Instagram where he said, quote, "What would I want to hate on Lori for? I'm just saying that y'all effed up saying that's goals. If you're saying that's goals, that means you want your daughter to F 7 or 8 men." He went on to refer to Lori as, quote, "pass around," and previously called Michael a, quote, "simp" for dating the model during an interview. Sounds like Boosie is just hating to us. And our number one pick is none other than Miss Dionne Warwick herself. The music legend confirmed the exciting news that Teyana Taylor is set to play her in an upcoming biopic. Dionne addressed the speculation that Teyana would take on the role during a recent interview, revealing that the project would not be a traditional TV movie. She said, quote, "It's going to be a series. We're planning to do an episodic type of show. Teyana is certainly a talented young lady with whom I've had the pleasure of interfacing. In fact, we had a conversation last night on the telephone. She's very excited about the prospect of being involved, and she's also going to be very, very much involved in directing it and putting together parts of how we see this going. We definitely can't wait for that. That's all we have for you guys today. Make sure you tune in for more episodes of The Grio Top 3 and subscribe to our YouTube channel. This has been The Grio Top 3. Thank you so much for watching.